Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome to another Reputized video. This isn't going to be a review so much as an opinionated video, and it's going to be about the DC Universe. I have noticed ever since the DC Universe has started back in 2013 with Man of Steel starring Henry Cavill as Superman, it opened modestly, but it just seems like DC has not been having great hits here lately. They're trying to play catch up with Marvel. And you can't do that. Marvel started with Iron Man back in 2008, starring Robert Downey Jr., Gwyneth Paltrow, and Jeff Bridges. Ever since then, they've done countless of Marvel movies before they even got to the Avengers. Iron Man, Iron Man 2, both Captain America 1 and Thor, and then Avengers. So, you know, with the DC Universe, they started with Man of Steel, then Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice, then Justice League. I don't know what they're thinking. You know, Warner Brothers, they don't really know what they're doing. I mean, and that's... And, like, you also got Suicide Squad and Wonder Woman, which did modestly, which did fair. But you can't really, you know, compare it to Marvel by a long shot. And that's what Warner Brothers is trying to do. And that's what their mistake is. You know, I was reading it online the other day saying that another speculation is that the studio intervenes a lot. And they don't really give the filmmakers creative decisions. I mean, that could be another part. But, you know, with Disney, it just seems like Disney is the king of knowing what they're actually doing. So, it's anybody's guess. My personal opinion is, Warner Brothers needs to stop and just take a breather and let it run naturally and stop comparing, stop trying to play catch up with Marvel. It's just ridiculous. Ever since I heard about this Henry Cavill business with him quitting Superman and all these speculations as to why, I felt like I had to do a video about this. Now, granted, I do have all of the DC movies that they made, Wonder Woman, Suicide Squad, Batman vs. Superman, all them. Yes, those are my guilty pleasures. I still like them, but they're not as good as Marvel, and that's for sure. I mean, Marvel has done countless of things that didn't really match up to fans' expectations at first, but they learn from it, and it just seems like Warner Brothers, which is the company that's releasing all these DC movies, it just seems like they're not learning nothing. You know, I don't know what they're playing it. Now they're going along with this Aquaman movie starring Jason Momoa, who also was in Justice League and a little cameo in Batman vs. Superman. We'll just have to see how things play out, guys. You know, me personally, I still like them, but they are no match for Marvel. And especially with the box office and how bad Justice League did, the studio was really counting on that being as another Marvel. But it only made like a little over $600 million off of a $300 to $400 million budget. That's not good. That's definitely not good. So, you know, in my opinion, Warner Brothers needs to shape up. They need to either take a break and reevaluate everything, which is what they're talking about doing, or actually give creative decisions to the filmmakers, especially if there's any filmmakers that's working on these DC movies that's actually fans and know what they want to do and know what to do, then I think the studio needs to let them have this. But that's just me. And like I said, it could be the studio's fault. It could be the fact that they don't wait. They keep on promising things, coming out with one every year. And that's not what Marvel does. Marvel actually takes its time. But like I said, DC is trying to catch up with them. You just can't do that. So, you know, that's that's pretty much what I had to say today, guys. I just had to get that out. What do you think about all this DC stuff? Do you think that the studios needs to, you know, batten down and just reboot everything? Or give creative power to the people who actually makes them? Or, you know, do you just not care? You know, what's your thoughts, guys? Leave me a comment down below. Smack the like button. Like, subscribe, and get reputized. Thank you so much for watching. And stay tuned for more reviews coming soon. Peace to the rap out.